Today we start the next video lecture, second video lecture, chapter 2 polynomial. First video lecture I will discuss what is the polynomial and what is the definition of the algebraic expression and find the coefficient, and so many topics are explained. Second video lecture I discuss type of polynomial. Second video lecture I discuss type of polynomials. Type of polynomial is the first polynomial is defined, constant polynomial.
Intersect at x-axis at the point 6, 0.
very important. Linear polynomial is defined, 1 degree, 1 variable, 1 zeros, and graphical representation, cut only one axis, x axis or the y axis. Okay, retain. Next, quadratic polynomial. What is the quadratic polynomial? Quadratic polynomial means it is a polynomial. It is a polynomial with degree is 2. It is the polynomial with degree is 2. Is also defined the quadratic polynomial. If the degree is 2, if the variable of the degree is 2, is also denoted by quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial px is equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Px is equal to ax square plus bx plus c, where a naught is equal to 0, a naught is equal to 0, and a, b, c are real number or constant. A, B, C is a real number. If degree of x is 2, if the degree of x is 2, then number of zeros is also defined to first x is equal to alpha, x is equal to beta. When the degree of variable is 2, अगर x maximum power 2 है, x is defined maximum degree 2 is also called quadratic polynomial. The quadratic polynomial is also find the number of zeros to x is equal to alpha and beta. Clear na? For example, suppose px is equal to x square minus 4 is also defined the quadratic polynomial. The maximum degree of the variable is 2. Then the number of zeros is also 2. Suppose px is equal to x square, so let px is equal to 0, x square minus 4 is equal to 0, x square minus 4 we have written in the form of a square minus b square. One bracket x plus 2, another bracket x minus 2 is equal to 0. The first sum x plus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2, the first solution is given. Next, x minus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to 2, this is the second solution. The first and second, there are two number of zeros is fine.